Going on YouTube, Aces Plays here playing Total War Warhammer Greenskin campaign with our legendary Lord Grimgore Ironhide on Legendary. It has been a few weeks since I recorded. Hopefully no one's been missing it too much, but yeah, I kind of forget where we were at with this, but I know that we were being attacked by quite a few different sides, so why don't we just get started right into this? Let's get started on this. Alrighty, so we got a couple ambushers ready to go. Shifty Foe Spike, I like your name. Dragonhorn Mines has been raiding. Where is that? Oh, right here. Who's raiding me? Ooh, you are. I see. Now, if I remember correctly, these guys were coming over here to raise that. Get rid of it completely. We got a skill point for Grimgore. I don't really have many of those things yet, so what was I doing with him? Where was I going with this? Where was I going? Does anybody remember? Then we'll just do this anyways. Melee attack for Biggins, Savage Orc, Biggins, and Black Orcs. Sure, why not? Let's just do it. Do we have some of those units yet? We got some Biggins. We got a Black Orc, so I guess it's not awful. It's not awful. I think it's still my turn at the moment, so of course it's always my turn. Wow, that was a stupid thing to say. But I mean, like, I don't think I'd ended the turn yet. That's what I was trying to get at. What do we got building? Oh, yeah, these guys up here. Oh, snap. I kind of forgot about this. Yeah, so we are being attacked up here, and this army was crap, so we needed... What were we going to do? We were gonna retreat, I think, right? We were going to retreat to Iron Rock or something, so that we could start building some units without making it four turns. Oh, jeez. I don't know. I don't know. Do I want to leave it? Maybe I want to keep that actually up there. I'd love to go after some of these units, though, because the likeliness is... Probably can't get a peace treaty with them. Of course not. Krakazul, you wanted a peace treaty before.
Let us hear your message.
I'll hold off a turn for that one so that I can raise this first. We'll just straight up raise it. But I got a full stack of Savage Orcs. That's not great. But we'll do what we can. That's for sure. What are you doing here? You're deployed. Can damage buildings. I think what I want to do then is, wouldn't mind having crack at 8 peaks, but I really gotta get. I gotta get a force up there. I've gotta get up there fast. These guys gotta come up here. I'm more worried about Zhufbar, to be honest.
Come then, messenger. Spit out you.
So we'll see what we can do. We'll try that. You're gonna sit here a few turns anyways. Can we recruit some units? Even Biggins. Oh, Biggins. It's gonna take forever. I got a little bit of money. 17. Why don't we get some? Oh shit, I don't know. We have no artillery. We've got barely any. I guess orcs. I can only even get two. Okay. Well, we're gonna waste some money away there. Hopefully, we can hold off on that. That would be good. All right. Let's see kind of what happens. I think this is gonna be the big one. I think we're gonna lose pillars. I don't think we're gonna lose pillars of Grungny. Grungny? Grungy? Krakazul.
You dare come.
You wanna give me 4 grand and a peace treaty? I'm gonna decline that because I think I'm probably gonna be able to get just that next turn as well. And I'm being attacked. A dragon mine. That sucks. Those were those guys that were raiding. Those were the Savage Orcs. Top knots. God damn. Are they just chilling here now? Like, will you?
You dare approach them?
I would love to not have to worry about you guys up there and just focus on.
Great and powerful war boss.
Oh, got another line up. doing here? Survivalist? Sure. Alright. What can we do with you?
Get some.
We're going to normal. Can't even go anywhere. So let's go normal. Scabby Eye. Scabby Eye is my ally, correct? And they've got one. Can I send you? Suicide up there. I'm such a bad ally. Right here. We'll go back in the rating stance. Okay. You come out of rating stance. And let's attack. We don't really need to fight this. There's no reason to. Auto resolve. Troll's got a one up. And we are just going to simply raise it. That gave me a weapon. Not that I need it, I don't think. Whoop, too much clicking. I got another ogre blade. Recruitment for trolls. No, not worried.
Warzag
did get a level up though. And of course I was not doing this before. So I've got some stupid skills. Give him Spleen Nerpa. Why would your melee defense go down? That makes no sense. Let's go, here we go. Make some units a little bit better. Okay, we've moved up here. These guys didn't move at all, so that's okay with me. I'm happy with that. We're still recruiting two more units here. One more turn. That's good. I'm just gonna turn this down slightly. Maybe my thing will still be up there. Big leveler. Reluction. Weapon strength for trolls and giants. See, that's what I need. I need like a giant. I really need like a giant. I don't have anywhere doing that, do I, though? Like, I got the giant right there, potentially. I'm actually curious. How am I recruiting? Oh, there, that's why. Built that right there. I was like, how am I doing the technology? I forgot I had built it right here at first, but then I moved it because I needed it somewhere else. I would love to continue to build up the pillars, but I just don't think that's a very good idea. I think I gotta kind of wait at Karaz. I'm never gonna get that right because that's the only place where the biggins and everything are gonna really help out. It's the only place I might be able to fend off that army. So I kind of gotta give them those two. I'd love to take out Vallejo Soro and Karaka at 8 peaks. Crooked Moon would be where I'd need to go, and also the other one's right there. Do I want to take all of that? Maybe I could send you after Crooked Flying Fort? Yeah, let's do that. Let's set the wide pocket there, because I don't think they've got many units left, to be honest. Karazazul, these guys. What are they called? Karakazul. So let's just do another turn here. So they're consolidating. I don't think Zhufbar is really interested in coming too far in, which is really good. The orcs are coming, not the sophisticated bunch that hang out in the dwarf holds, but the more rural boys that one of the southern badlands. Yes, a nomadic horde of extra fighty savage orcs are close and could threaten your forces. Best be proactive against this lot before Orgork leads them right into your realm. Well, I mean, that's good. Are they like, are they from a specific faction or something, or? Scabby Eye came down here. How far can I get on March?
disposal.
Let's go right here.
15.
Excellent. Back in our own territory, replenishing a little bit. He does have an army down there. So let's not go down there.
Shame our clan.
Just go right here and attack. Again, I'm not worried about this. Just gonna send auto resolve that. Pillage. I'll sack it. Let's sack it. Get the income from that, which will really help out. And then what we'll do is we'll change this around and set the target to Velasoro, which he will take. Let's bring our hero right here. And then I think with two of them I can probably sustain it. I don't know if with three if I will be able to or not. So I've got some money now. Let's build. Let's wait one turn. I'll move my mage into this territory, and that will save me some money. I don't think I have any mages. So, yeah.
I'm the best.
So you were able to build up small little force, but not too good. This still scares me, this stack here, to be honest. I think they can probably get there in a turn.
Let me think about it.
Doesn't look like they can.
No!
You're in a garrison, so you can't get there in a turn. So I can't get there in two turns anyway, so let's not do that. That's a bad idea. But it looks like I've got my four there. Oh, that goes all my money. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. Because hopefully maybe I'll raise Karakakaraz. Sorry, Cracky Peaks next turn. Oh, jeez. Okay. Scabby Eye will take that. I'm okay with that. It's totally okay. I would love to become peaceful with you, Topknots, if we could. And I don't know. It showed me that there was something there. Like, savages. Like, something's here. But I wonder, like, I hope maybe it's like, be awesome if it was another faction. If it's just another Topknots faction, I mean, that would be kind of silly. That would really suck. But I think who was down here before was like the Blue Fangs or whatever they were, right? It was something from it. Red Fangs? I don't know. See kind of what's going on in this list. Yeah, okay, that's normal. Expected that. Killed like five guys. These forces are very good, and mine are not. That's my issue. I didn't notice. Top knot. That's all I really said. Imminent rebellion. Greenskin Waaagh. Mobilize. Raiding. Interesting. Pillars. You mobilized on it, but she didn't get there. Oh, because she had to go around or whatever.
What is talking it? Do you want, boss?
Interesting. Oh, and I don't have that money that I wanted. Are you actually sieging? Laying siege, you are.
Ready. All right,
so let's. Let's hightail it. Clear war target. Just come with me. It'll be 4,800.
Castle boss, great dream comes.
4,800. All right, I won't have that next turn, unfortunately. But we'll just keep him there.
Warzag, the great green prophet.
Can't get you.
Eyes ready.
It's pretty shitty there.
I have seen the future.
But we'll do what we can. Protect our shit. Scabby Eye, if you could really come help out, that would be great. Oh, but you're not at war with him. You suck. You suck. Oh, fuck, they've got another force up there, too. Shit. Alrighty. It's gonna be tough. Why can I not click? Click! For some reason, I was clicked on that thing for some reason. Okay. Scabby Eye is doing. Maybe Scabby Eye can just take some of these units. At some point, I will obviously confederate again with them, right? So, that makes some sense. I wonder, again, like, are you. You're not under siege or anything. I wonder what those Savage Orcs were. Whether they were an actual force or what. Let's just keep these guys up there garrisoned. We're not really close to anything. You are in a wyvern though, which is nice. So we'll do another turn. Oh, there we go. That's perfect. Actually, that literally I think was perfect. Because he moved up here with only one of his forces. I don't know where the other one. The other one's probably in there. But
Gulk, send me to battle.
This should allow me to win this. And I'm not going to fight it. I just want to kick him out of here. So I'm just going to auto-resolve that. And we're going to take the replenishment. Because I know he's got a whole lot of force. But look at that. Absolutely killed him. That's excellent.
Big Young.
No, I don't want to kill him.
I'll crush them all.
And there's the second one. That one came right down there. Okay. That's good news. We're probably going to lose Crack Drawn. If I had to make a guess. But why don't we... I don't have walls here, do I? No. Did not build walls.
Gulk's Fist.
Oh, because I'm silly. Silly, silly, silly. Why don't we move up here like this? I know we're still in a marching stance, but that's good. You just decided to leave town. That's interesting. And
you attacked here.
Excellent. But I don't know where your second force went. Let's take a look at what this looks like. That's pretty even. Got some big ends and stuff in there. I'm not gonna wait. I'm just gonna do it. It's pretty even. And again, I'm not big into fighting this stuff, so I would lose it 100% if I did it. So let's just auto resolve. We got a close victory. Excellent. And let's replenish to 9%. Sword of Might. Very good.
Let's take what should be ours.
And that should help again with things like Waaghs and that. I mean, obviously I don't have the right amount of units yet, but we're working our way there. Let's record.
Where's that gonna do it?
Hold on, before I do that, since I've won these fights, let's do the Black Orcs there. I've got
the
my
great green trophy.
Let's go Biggins. And let's grab one more of the Savage. That brings me to 16. I like that. And then
the
what I'd like to do is, I think I can get some Savage Orc Boar Boys and stuff like that. Now I think what, wrong button. Warzag does have the, Brutal Lads, and then, so all those. And I think this gives all of his units. I think we all have magic attacks, yeah. Interesting. So he's pretty dangerous. He makes Savage Orcs pretty good. Okay. Unfortunately, the Silver Road took a little bit of a beating, but that's okay. We're not going to worry too much about that. Got a pretty big force there. I mean, these long beards scare the shit out of me. Just in general. Mostly because I don't really have anything to truly fight it. Oh, let's just move you. So I don't need you to have that thing on anymore. They've built up two forces now again. Interesting. You're just replenishing. You're okay. I might be able to push actually in. I don't really want to fight him right away. I want to like get all the way over here, to be honest. But I can't move without him being in the way. So we'll wait a turn. I just like to push up right in behind the Zhufbar forces. See what we could do there. But we're not going to worry too much about that right off the bat. Alright, everything looks decent at the moment.
Yeah, what?
Did you get a rank up or anything? Skull Takers. There you go. Perfect. So it was, yeah. So it was the Skull Takers that... Does that mean you're sieging down here? That'd be great. Perfect. Oh. Perfect. Alright, I think the Skull Takers are the ones that are down there, and if they could take out some of these Krakazul castles, that'd be great. Honestly would. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Alright, he did what I thought. But the good news is you shouldn't be able to get away now. I don't think. I'd love for you to take that. No, backed up. So what did you do? You raised it? You raised it. Alright, there goes Bitterstone Mine. And you just raised that as well. You lost almost all your units too. Rebellion imminent. Settlement sacked. Sucked.
I have seen the future.
Okay. Yeah, I knew that. So you consolidated, I think.
Great profit.
I think that's what you did. I can't move, obviously. It sucks. Scabby, I do something.
Ready for bossing.
Can't you like attack someone? Do something. I suck. Alright, so let's move into normal. Let's just move right here. Oh, so we lost a little bit there. Let's just move up. Kind of surround them. We got our Waaagh coming as well. 20.
Curse him, boss.
Love to be able to get you in with there.
Gotta be quick. I'll pass, boss.
Okay. Not bad. I need a fourth army, really, but I need more money, which is the downfall at the moment. I'm not making enough. But I think I lost a lot of income from not having these two places. I don't want to attack that because it's going to end up being costly. Really need these guys to be switched out. They're not very good. It's not a very good army.
Ready for murder.
So we're still good there. I feel fine down here. Like, he could attack it again, but I don't know if he will. It'd be pretty suicide-y. So we'll see kind of what happens there. But I don't think we have to worry too much. My Waaagh's gonna come follow me a little bit. We're gonna have to move up into this territory. I don't know what we want to do. How far do we want to push in? Gunbad's got balls. Grand Peak. I mean, I guess I could try to sack some of these places again, but we're just sitting in these, right? Interesting. Yeah, I'm not sure how far I really want to push up against them. I think I do, because obviously I want their territory. So, he was able to only move a tiny little bit. Rebellion, Western Badlands. Assault garrison failure, assault failure, rating, ally mobilizes, trait gained. Okay. Recruitment for Savage Orc units. Interesting.
Mine has my mystic powers.
So we gave you that. Let's give this brutal lads. We've really got to move into.
Cork and Mork are coming.
I don't think I can afford to have this. I think I got to fight it.
Mork has come.
I can't afford to get that. Let that be too big. Because I don't have a full stack of unit here.
Armed your prophet.
So let's just.
I refuse.
Okay, well.
Let's take what should be ours.
Yeah, we're not making a lot of money. In fact, we gotta save that little bit that we do have.
I'll face it.
Another turn. Income. Some buildings probably won't even help my income. Barely. I can only barely get where I want to go. There's attrition right there, so let's move right here. He'll probably go in the underway. If I had to make a guess. You are here. I think I can get you without reinforcement. I think you're out of reinforcement range. That you are. Very interesting. Silly you. Silly, silly you. So let's just auto-resolve that one. And let's... Oh, I didn't... I don't know. What's the current population? Next turn. Provincial stability. I kind of like the money.
Yes.
Siege expert. Interesting. Okay, where am I going with you guys? I can see what I was doing. Making you a better boss. He calls shots like a boss. I need some money. Probably a boss's tent, but I don't really want to do that at the moment. Let's just do money for now. Hopefully you try to move away and I'll catch you. That would be excellent because you're moving closer first. If I had to make a guess. Maybe not. Don't want to spend the money there? No, not yet. I can hold off the turn. Okay, so we got that back. What's going on down here again?
Where's Egg, the great green prophet?
It would be nice to have some of these guys. Upkeep. Plus 30. Why is your upkeep plus 30? Shouldn't it be negative 30? God, why do I keep clicking that? Bully, hidden, trustworthy, siege, politician, whatever. If anyone can tell me why it's plus 30 for their upkeep, that would be really awesome. I'm not sure why that is. Because if you use him as your legendary lord, you get a huge discount of like, it's like 50% bonus. But I don't know why that would be interesting. Whatever. I'm not gonna spend that money yet, either way. So we're still interested kind of what's going on up here, so why don't we just stay focused up here as we do it. Crack, because that's not even who it is. Salt Garrus Failure. Rartha, Backstab a Goddess Waaagh. Excellent. Deploy a Goblin Boss here in the Fallen Province, Western Badlands. Big Boss.
I have seen the future.
Recruit a Big Boss? I can't recruit a Big Boss. We're not going to worry too much about that at the moment.
Zogoth!
I think we're going to fight this thing.
My mystic powers.
Don't really want to, but I can't. Didn't lose any units, this is the best part.
Going.
Ulug killed in battle.
Great profit.
And...
Nah. I is invincibles.
I wish I could get one unit from this. That'd be awesome.
I love Cork and Morkok, I mean.
Going to have a Waaagh.
Yeah.
Left that on its own, which is great. Alright, so made a little bit of money back, which is good. Got the dwarves to worry about, though. You've got a Waaagh now. So why don't we move right here?
Gulk, send me to battle.
My Waaagh will move in with me.
Let's go.
You will move in right here.
I'm this
My Waaagh will move in with me, and I've got them surrounded. Look at that. Oh, why don't you look at that? Awesome. Okay. That worked out really well. I'm really happy about that. I can't afford to buy anything at the moment, but that's totally okay. Because I think everything's starting to shape back up in this episode. So we've been able to really kill off most of Zhufbar. I've got a Waaagh with Rarthug, which is amazing. So now we can actually go and do a little bit of damage with the extra guys, although it is mostly goblins, as usual. It's too bad that the Waaaghs don't get better. Like, you should really get, like, big and Waaaghs and stuff like that. But whatever, that's okay. And we've got the top knots a little bit on the back foot, which is good. We fended off a rebellion, so we got to kind of worry a little bit about that at the moment. I think we got to build this up back so we can get our... got to be able to get our... I think it's called a boss's pit to get our obedience back up there. But I think we're doing pretty good. So that'll be the end of this episode, everybody. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you guys next one.